Hey y'all, it's Chick Face. So, welcome to Resonant Rise 3. I am with the Voxel Squad now with this pack. I have been on for, let's see. I've been on for, it says 11 hours. I can believe it. I've put quite a few hours in the past couple of days just to get the basic grindy, get iron and all that good stuff set up. For this one, I had to have Tinker's tools just to get iron and coal and everything. So this one was a little grindy, and you know what? That's okay. I'm okay with that because it makes it a little harder. It'll make the pack lasts a little longer, and you know what? I like the challenge. So, just a little this is and that's of what I've been doing. Alrighty. This is what my base is going to be, this size that it's going to be on the outside. We are going with a log cabin. I'll probably change it around a little here and there just to make it prettier, just to make it look more authentic, but this is the basic gist of what the base that I live in is going to look like, at least on the outside. I've got a set of 3 Tinker's smelteries going, and that's because I'm working towards automating it completely to where I can dump everything in one chest. Nothing accidentally gets mixed together and makes the metallurgy metals. And as you can see, I do have coagulated blood joy. I've got a few ores here, or bars, ingots here that I've gotten over time. Inside, I've got the massive boxes, which I'm slowly getting through and putting away. I've got my XP drain for my experience. I have died 4 times so far. And I have been through now 8 blood moons. I've never played with them before, but I'm going to use these storage drawers. Now this is zinc. So right now I'm just looking for aluminum, and until I get it set up with the power and whatnot, it's gonna still be a little obnoxious, but it'll get there. Ferrous. Okay, and one more osmium. Okay, for power, which I'm barely using any at all right now, but I've got crucible set up, and I've got cobblestone automatically going into here, the lava automatically coming out and going into this tank, and this tank to just a basic lava generator. I do have a sag mill, which I used a little bit just to grind up some wheat to get extra seeds. It's just faster. But this is going to be my quote-unquote root cellar. So the theme we're going to go with this time is the Old West. American Old West. I'm going to build the forest back around me, but I've been clearing it out right now just to get the materials I needed. And I want to make it look better. So in the forest, you know, out in the wilderness is where people would have lived in the log cabins. And then we're going to clear a spot probably, let's see if I can find it, over in this general area over here. Yeah, over here in this general area, which I have not claimed yet because I may change my mind. But in this general area, we're going to clear it out, and we are going to make an Wild West, Old West town, much like Dodge City, which I've actually been to, so that's neat. My little ones are really excited to learn about the Old West while we build. We'll research the buildings and go from there. Oh, gotta get inside. Night times are brutal. I may not rest because there are monsters nearby. No. Okay, I'm just getting a couple basic Britannia items going, because I'd really like to get a few of the Britannia tools, such as the Horn of the Wild, the Magnetic Ring. So I'm just going to go ahead and do just the basic this time. I may get into it further later on, but just to start out with, I just want to get a couple of little toys, especially the Magnetic Ring. What am I stuck on? Oh. Mod-wise, in this pack, there's over 200. We've got bees, which I've wanted to play with. I would like to do more with this garden stuff, because it looks really neat. Grimoire of Gaia, I'm not a fan of. The mobs are so horrible. I do have my Jabba, so I can make my barrels as needed. Magic bees. Let me see what else. Pam's Harvest Craft, so I'll have my kitchen set up again. But, and it does have Applied Energistics. It's got Thaumcraft. But I don't want to do everything the same way I always do it. I've never played with witchery, and it looks like so much fun. So I will do some witchery. I'm probably going to get into many of the mods, but the main ones I'm really looking forward to getting into are bees and witchery. Even though it's not Applied Energistics, which I'll eventually get into, but for right now, I really want to figure out these storage drawers and automate it with the mod, just to do something a little different for the time being. I'll end up going to AE because, well, let's be honest here, I don't like having to screw with trying to find stuff. It's bad, and it's really difficult for me being colorblind to try to see what all the different ingots are, because to me, when I look at this, many of these are the same color. I mean, I have to actually mouse over each box. And the only reason I had such an easy time putting them away is I just put them in the boxes. I've got some of my shards. I've gotten some diamonds. And, I mean, there's appetite, which I heard is pretty good. Lots of coal. Lots and lots of coal. But I think I'm really getting there. My goal this time, much like last time, is to learn, to build something that just makes the kids go, wow. And while building that, I want my kids to learn. So I really want to see this Old West town just rock it out. We're going to do the research, how the buildings were. They're going to learn about some of the not so great history and some of the great history, but that's what's important, at least to me. I've got Vein Miner. We do have Vein Miner, thank goodness. But I was told to make sure to pick up all my saplings because they will replant themselves. So that's a neat little thing. And just to show you how much mining I've done so far, trying to get just the little stuff. This pickaxe is my third pickaxe. I had to level up so that I could get to the different materials, and this still isn't the best one. But this is what I'm looking at. I have not put any modifiers on. These modifiers I've gotten through leveling up. So this is where I am right now. It's pretty awesome. I'm quite happy with it. I'm really looking forward to this, seeing how this mod pack's gonna go, making this town, and just really growing as a player. As always, my boys are always gonna have a say in what happens with the builds, which always makes it interesting, because I don't think I would have thought of floating islands and stuff like I did with the other one without them going, oh, what about? Now, the only thing I'm not so peachy keen on in this area, and I will end up doing something just to hide it, is fairly close here. Let me see if I can, how far I have to go to see it. Let me get up on the hill right here. Make a liar out of me, game. Am I going the wrong direction, maybe? Probably. There we go. So fairly close. There is I'm not seeing it now. There's a castle fairly close. And I've done a castle already, so I'm going to make sure when I build that I'm either going to tear it down or just make trees taller so that it's not visible. I'm not sure yet. But here's an overview. There's mine, and I will have it surrounded back by trees so it's not as visible. And I'm thinking the city is probably going to be in this general area by one of the water pond things. I want water fairly close, but not super close, because it wasn't super close most of the time. Rubber. So I'm going to be doing a lot of hiding of the inner workings stuff. You can see the castle from here. Just tips of it, but you can see it, so I do want to hide that. I'm just going to leave this a one room. I'm going to put some kind of, I'm probably like the witch's cauldron or something, just to make it look like the fireplace type cooking. I do love my transfer pipes. But I've got to go find my list. I've fully automated the triple small tree before, to where all I had to do is throw everything in the box as I collected it. The box on, say, this side. And then it just traveled to and went into the appropriate smeltery per what material it was. And it auto-smelts, and then it turns it into ingots. The ingots get pulled out. I'm going to throw through more ores in. It pulls it out, puts it in its box. And I'm either going to, my goal would probably be to, one, move these down into the root cellar eventually, and two, have it to where when it makes the ingot, I automatically get it pulled out And instead of just sitting in a chest, the chest then transferring it to whatever storage system I'm using. Now these dryads, they're nice as long as I don't attack them. Most of the other ones that have that general look aren't so nice. They're actually quite mean. There's another dryad. And another one. And there's a lot, and I'm sure that's because I'm in the forest biome. But where else would I go? I do know that Jay, yes, is over here, was it? Let me see. That's spawn. Where is he? Who's this, I wonder? Well, I believe Jay is like right over here because he brought me over to him to help me out. But Jay's over in this general area. I believe Spawn is right over here, and I started wandering. You can see the jump because I... There it is. That is where Jay is. Right over here-ish. But I traveled and I knew what... Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, poop. Where is my house? Watch me panic. Follow the big marks because I've died a few times. There's these things called spriggans and they're like walking trees and they hit like a Mack truck. But on the server with me, we have Jay, Link, Ren, myself. There's GW Sheridan, Hoser, Giampatino, Lizardface, Lozel, McSquishy, Miss GameStar, Pavlon. I'm saying it wrong, I'm sure. Sorry, Pav. Reed Gaming Studios, Scored One, and Simple Geek. So there are quite a few people on this one. There's Jay. Link and Rin both started yesterday as well, so yeah. I joined day 13 hours ago, a day 2 hours ago, and a day 3 hours ago. So we all three joined about the same time. So I'm glad to see them over here. But I am going to call this one because I'm sure I have babbled way too long. I'm going to be doing these videos for this server probably once a week, maybe twice. I'm not sure, depending on where I am in the building. It is coming up upon wedding season, so I'm not going to have as much time to play as I normally would. But I will catch y'all next time.